Julia Wajir, couponer, and here are CVS in-store coupon matchups for the week of June the 7th to June the 13th. In this video, I will be going over 12 different coupon scenarios, 9 of them being freebies or moneymakers. If you haven't already, make sure you hit that subscribe button and follow us on Instagram at grcouponer. And also make sure you hit that notification bell. You can get notified here on YouTube, and we will also post when we upload a video on Instagram as well. Hopefully you guys are having a great end to your week, and the deals look excellent for this week, so hopefully you are able to go out and coupon. So let's get started. The first deal is on the Shea Moisture Hair Care. It is spend $20 and get back a $10 extra care buck. That is a limit of one. You'll want to buy two of the shampoos or conditioners at $11.49. That'll total you to $22.98. In the 6-7 Retail Me Not, we should be receiving a $6 off of any two Shea Moisture Hair Care manufacturer coupon. I also have two different hair care CRTs. I have $2.25 off of 10 hair care CRTs. So you'll want to use two of those, and you can because you're spending over $20. And if you have any other hair care CRTs to pair with this, definitely use that. Typically, we will get a Shea Moisture CRT, so I'm hoping, fingers crossed, that we will get one on Sunday. So make sure you tune back in for my video on Sunday after I go in the store to share with you guys what other deals I might have done and what CRTs I got. So after all those coupons, you'll pay $12.48. You'll get back a $10 extra care buck for spending $20. Making the final cost just $2.48 for two, or $1.24 each, and these do track toward beauty. Definitely a great deal for some more premium care hair care. The next deal is on the Stay Free, Play Tex, and Care Free. They are spend $12 and get a $3 extra care buck. That is a limit of one. In this scenario, I have us purchasing Stay Free. So the Stay Free at my store are $7.99, and also as part of this promotion, all of those products are buy one, get one half off. So $7.99 for the first one and $3.99 for the second brings you right at that $12 mark, $11.98. On StayFree.com, there is a $2 off of any two Stay Free product coupon. You'll want to print one of those. I also have a $3 off of any Stay Free CRT, and I have a $3 off of any $12 feminine care purchase CRT. That brings my total down to $3.98. I'll get back a $3 extra care buck for spending $12. Making the final cost just 98 cents for two, or 49 cents each. Definitely a great donation item if you don't use these personally. The next deal is also a great donation item on the Poise Active. They are buy one and get a $2 extra care buck with a limit of one. You want to buy two of those active pads or liners at $5.99. Two of those total to $11.98. In the 531 Smart Source, there's a $3 off of any one Poise Active product manufacturer coupon that is also available as a digital coupon. And I also have a $4 off of any adult incontinence CRT. That'll bring your total down to $1.98. You'll get back $2 for buying one, making the final cost completely free. Now, the reason why I bought two of these is because of that adult incontinence CRT. If you use that in conjunction with the manufacturer coupon on $5.99, the $4 CRT will adjust down to $2.99, so you'll be losing a dollar there. So I figured if you have the coupons, you might as well just get two and get both of them for free. And the next deal is hopefully a freebie for everybody. There will be a CRT printing for everybody for 49 cents off of any one-a-day women's fruit bites. This is for the trial size 2 count. Now, it does state in the ad that it is variable per store, so you'll definitely might have to ask an associate if they know if they have these products. They should be in the vitamin sections or near the pharmacy counter, so hopefully you're able to find those. I'm hoping I can also find that in my region. So if you use that instant CRT, the final cost will be completely free. The next deal is on Hallmark cards. They are buy three and get a $3 extra care buck. That is a limit of one. So you'll want to get four of the small cards at $1.50. At my store, these are on like a little hanging display right near the cards. They're not the teeny tiny cards that are $1.99. These ones typically have yellow envelopes. So hopefully you'll be able to find those. Definitely check back in on my video on Sunday if you don't know what they look like. I couldn't find any pictures online, but definitely tune back in on Sunday because I will be purchasing these. So I chose to get four of them, totaling to $6. I have a $4 off of any four Hallmark card CRT. That'll bring my total down to $2. I'll get back a $3 extra care buck for buying three, making the final cost a $1 moneymaker. Now, my CVS doesn't carry 99-cent cards. If yours does, those also should be included in the Hallmark scenario. So hopefully, if you don't have that CRT, you are able to get those. The next deal is on the physician's formula. All the products are spend $10 and get back a $5 extra care buck. That is a limit of one. So in my scenario, I will be getting a felt tip liner for $9.99. Everybody will be receiving a $4 off CR instant CRT for purchasing physician's formula. So you will pay $5.99 after the CRT and get back a $5 extra care buck for spending 10, making the final cost just 99 cents. And these do track toward beauty. The next deal is very similar to the deal we did li this week at CoverGirl, but is a little different in how many extra care bucks you get back. So the CoverGirl is spend $15 and get a $7 extra care buck, limit one. And when you do spend that $15, you get a free GSQ blender sponge, and it is the Duo Contour Blender. So if you watched my video last week, this week, make sure you check this out because it is the same scenario, minus one CRT. But for anybody who wasn't able to check into that video, this is the scenario that I will be doing. You can buy one of the CoverGirl mascaras at $6.99 and one of the face powders at $8.29. That'll total you to $15.28. In the 531 Smart Source, we receive $3 off of any one CoverGirl face or CoverGirl eye coupons. You'll want to use two of those. And I also have you $4 off of any $15 CoverGirl CRT. So I'll pay $6.28, get back a $7 extra care buck for spending $15, making the final cost a 72 cent moneymaker, and you will receive that free GSQ blender sponge. This isn't a coupon, it just rings up free once the register notes that you spent $15 on CoverGirl. And all of these items do track toward beauty. The next deal is an awesome deal on Schick razors. All of the different kinds of Schick razors are a spend $15 and get a $5 extra care buck. It is a limit of one. Now, if you have took a peek at the ad for next week, it is out. The disposables and the razors are look like they're separate deals for the spend 15 get 5, but if you look at the offer code at the bottom, it's a really long number. The last four digits are the same. So that means that the disposables and the regular razors and cartridges are part of the same extra care buck. So make sure you keep that in mind when you're preparing your deal scenarios. So for this is the best deal that I'm able to come up with. So I'm going to get two of the SkinTech disposables at two for $12 and one of the Schick razors at $8.99. That'll total me to $20.99. In the 6-7 Smart Source, we will be receiving a $6 off of any two SkinTemp disposal manufacturer coupon. We will also be receiving a $4 off of any one Schick razor manufacturer coupon. I also have a $4 off of any two SkinTemp disposable CRT. Let me know in the comments down below if this year what flavors or scents the CRT has worked for you guys. I haven't picked these up at all at CVS in a very long time, and I definitely haven't used that CRT in a while, but I saw that people were having issues with what flavors or scents it was coming off of. So let me know down below if you've had any success with that CRT. I also have a $5 off of any $20 razor CRT. That'll bring my total down to $1.99. I will get back a $5 extra care buck for spending $15, making the final cost for all three of these products a $3.01 moneymaker. Definitely an awesome deal if you have the same CRTs and coupons that I do. The next deal is on the Aleve. They are spend $20 and get back an $8 extra care buck. This is a limit of one. All of the products are buy one, get one half off. So you want to buy three of the Aleve 50 count pictured here at $8.49. The second one will be $4.15. That totals you to $21.23. In the 6-7 Smart Source, we will be receiving a $4 off of any one Aleve 40 count or larger manufacturer coupon. So you want to use three of those. I also have a $3 off of any $15 pain CRT. That'll bring my total down to $6.23. I'll get back the $8 extra care buck for buying $20 worth, making the final cost a $1.70 moneymaker. Definitely a great deal if you're able to get your hands on those coupons. And we're going to go into three different oral care scenarios. These are awesome moneymaker deals. So the Colgate total is spend $8 and get back a $4 extra care back. That is a limit of two. So in my scenario, I have us buying four of the Colgate total advance that you see pictured here at $4.59. Four of those total to $18.36. There is a $5 off of any three Colgate total SF advance digital coupon. So you want to use that. Also, there's a 75 cents off of one Colgate total advanced internet printable on colgate.com. I also have a $4 off of any $16 Colgate oral care purchase CRT. That brings my total down to $6.61. I'll get back an $8 extra care buck for spending $16. I hit both of the limits. So the final cost ends up being a $1.39 moneymaker for all of those toothpastes. The next deal is on the Crest toothpaste. They are buy four and get a $7 extra care buck, limit one. This is a big P&G promotion. So instead of doing the spend 20, get $5, they're doing buy four and get seven. So if you do plan on getting other P&G items, make sure you're careful which items you get. So four of the Crest toothpaste will total you at $2.99, will total you to $11.96. You'll want to use four $1 off of one manufacturer coupons found in the June P&G. It is also available as a digital coupon. I also have a $3 off of any $12 oral care CRT. That'll bring my total down to $4.96. I'll get back $7 in extra care bucks for buying four products, making the final cost a $2.47 moneymaker. So an awesome deal if you just have a plain old oral care CRT. The final deal is on the Colgate Max and 2-in-1 toothpaste. They're buy two and get a $4 extra care buck, and it is a limit of two. So the Max Fresh are on sale for $2.99. You'll want to buy four of those, totaling to $11.96. In the 531 Smart Source, we received a $1 off of any two Colgate toothpaste manufacturer coupon. You'll want to use two of those. And if you have another 3 off of 12 oral care CRT, you can also do this deal. All of that total brings your total down to $6.98. You'll get back $8 for buying four, making the final cost a $1.02 moneymaker. So we have definitely have some awesome moneymakers on oral care this week, as well as other products. Thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know down below what you're most excited about for next week at CVS. Definitely some awesome deals. I hope you guys are all staying safe out there with everything going on. And hopefully you are going to have a great weekend and a great start to your Sunday with these awesome CVS deals. Again, if you haven't, hit that subscribe button down below and give this video a big thumbs up. Let me know.